The local Ministry of Health intends to continue working with the affected cruise line, despite taking a decision to deny its cruise ship entry into St. Lucia after reports that several passengers had contracted respiratory infections. This decision comes in light of the outbreak of the coronavirus, which surfaced in China and is wreaking havoc in other parts of the world. More than 130 passengers on the cruise liner were affected. The ministry has not been able to confirm any link between the infection on the ship and the coronavirus.
The declaration of health indicated a total of over 130 passengers with upper respiratory tract infection over a period of less than 8 days. In consultation with our team and ensuring that the necessary guidelines and protocols were followed, and that the necessary assessment was carried out and humanitarian support granted, such a decision was communicated to the relevant agencies.
The coronavirus has now reached Italy, where 2 cases have been confirmed. Both victims are Chinese nationals on holiday there who are being treated in isolation at a specialized hospital in Rome. The hotel room in which they stayed has been sealed and disinfected. China's Health Commission reported on Sunday that there were 475 recoveries and 361 deaths nationwide. The local health ministry is seeking to ensure that all protocols were observed while working with the tourism sector to ensure that the mutually beneficial relations between the cruise line and the sector remain intact.
The Department of Health and Wellness, we took the necessary decision out of caution for human health and safety. We will continue working to strengthen our national preparedness plans and will provide further detail in the coming week.
The ministry has reiterated its appeal to the public to continue practicing the standard safety practices to prevent the spread of infection. These include regular hand washing with soap and water or alcohol-based hand sanitizer where soap and water is not available. Cover the mouth and nose with disposable tissues or clothing when coughing and sneezing, and avoid close contact with anyone showing symptoms of respiratory illness, such as coughing and sneezing. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.